Hi everyone, welcome back to Jungle Dragons for another adventure at the Alameda County Fairgrounds for the Reptile Expo 2018. So let's go see if there's anything different this year from last year. Let's go take a look. Alright, I can tell just from the sound that this is bigger than last year. Oh yeah.
Yes.
kitchen.
I know, I love it.
Ridiculous. They're just like leeches or something, but they don't suck blood. We'll be right back.
Is
that a take it or did that come on?
Tame
it. Tame it. Oh, cool. Love
is these blues that I'm singing. I didn't catch that. Hold the picture, but I catch it right.
Blood python?
Yeah, you take a picture of this guy. It's the same as this, but in a like red in color.
Green. Cool.
I think that's the thing that's going to be insane in the very back.
But that's a good pointer. I mean, when the rubber band comes in,
that's it for the show, guys. I hope you liked the video. Nothing quite as unique as the Milan leaf frog this year, but there was a like a rhino iguana that was really cool, and some other great stuff and some cool deals. This year I got some springtails and some red runners to be a cool addition to feeders I have for my chameleons. So let's see how the red runners work out. They're faster than dubias, I've heard, and they grow just as fast as dubias. So I'll let you know how that goes. Take care, guys.